should probably buy a few of these. At least until I find some cobalt. Interesting. I didn't really even want to come here, but this is interesting. Where's my ship? So I get the hell out of here. Ship's over here. thunder's rolling in. No, there is thunder outside. No, that was the TV, yeah. Okay, this is really weird. my shit. What is coming up here? Oh, it's a sentinel. Okay. Yeah. I'm minding my own business, buddy. Go away. Minding my own business. Yep. Just minding my own business. Manufacturing facility arrive in 5 hours. Okay, well, why don't we just head out into higher in the atmosphere and go ahead and engage the pulse drive. Get the attention of the Sentinels. Probably wasn't the right answer, I guess, right? Oh, shit. Okay, I guess we'll just leave. There's a couple other planets, let's look at those. Let's leave the toxic world, That is some loud thunder. Started playing it, and I was like, you know, I know the new league's gonna start pretty soon, so I was like, you know what, maybe I'll do some No Man's Sky. Oh, we're coming in hot, folks. Nelly. Here we go. Let's give her a scan. There we go. Nice. Oh, we're smoking. Have it, right? Yeah, is that smoke over there? Alright, looks like there's a there's something unknown over here. Let's go check that out. What do we got here? Some kind of camp or something. Heated gas pockets. Of course he is, honey.
Somebody to give a quote about this converting to gas. I mean, I guess I get them credit for being prompt.
Definitely. Oh, this is a hot planet, huh? Ooh, the Sentinels are... what's that? Nice. Alright, Sentinels, get away from my ship. Copper, damaged machinery, buried cash. Alright, well, let's go in here. Usually there's a buried module around here somewhere. And then 5 years later, not seeing one. 5 years later, I'm like, alright, let's do it.
I thought that was the TV.
Anyway,
I can't wait
for you. Tangent had lightning storm over his head. He might not be here. Oh no, yeah, I was 2240 for like 6 years, more than 69 today. Man, you're fucking looking like a snack. Do you like my engineering room? This is where we do engineering. This is the core of this ship. Very busy.
That's only 191 units away. I thought there was a way to run. Isn't there a sprint? Oh, okay. There's this damaged machine. Oh wow, it's pouring. Pouring, huh?
Alright. I will start at the equipment, then work my way outside.
Okay, I don't have to try it outside.
Nope.
I
don't like
it. Oh shit, there's a storm coming. There's the damaged machinery, I can see it. Oh boy. Okay, yeah, this storm is bad. We're just gonna go ahead and get in our ship. Oh my god. My heat shield's dropping pretty quick. Let's just get in the ship. Holy crap. Let's see if we can't, yeah, we gotta, we gotta recharge this. How am I doing? 14 batteries. Okay. Alright, it got really hot. Damn it, buddy. So would you get wrecked last night?
What?
Did you get wrecked last night? Mom said you overdid.
Mom said what?
Mom said you must have got, oh, you must have overdid. How's the storm doing here? We still got storm, yeah.
Oh my god, Brad? Brad? Disney World
Yeah, don't let him downstairs, Cam. Okay. Yeah, 136 Fahrenheit. I mean, that's hot, but it's not that hot. It's not like otherworldly hot. Hey, buddy. I already know that. Let's get a good scan here. Pure ferrite, huh? Just go away. I'm not here to mess with you. Ooh, and there's a module right there. Wrong button. Looks like I got the attention of a sentinel. Really not interested. Alright, can I get my scanner off? What happened? I don't want the base. Get out of that. I want the base. Cargo drop. Subterranean relic. Ooh. Let's check that out.
smoke, I turned the generators upside down.
Looks like a cave, huh? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I can grab it. his room.
Oh, right in the middle of the air. Nice. Okay. Whoops. Cool. This place is pretty much a shithole. Let's get out of here. Salvage this thing, or? Does no damage, I can't do anything. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, it is now, actually. Alright, let's go back to our regularly scheduled program. Also hot. I can't interact with this knowledge thing. What do we got here? Sentinel looking at me over. Alright, so. There we go. Thank you. kind of mining thing going on, but it's some kind of resource patch, but... some kind of crash. Let's go ahead and recharge this. I thought it was a crash or something, so no, it's just something on fire. Hostile attack vector. Whoa! Okay, where's my ship? Where's my ship? There he is. Run fast as you can. Let me get this first. Since we're here, I didn't even realize I sat down right on top of this. But... Alright, let's get in the ship. Get us off the ground. I don't want a pulse anyways. Where are they? Guys, come on now. Where are they? Thank you. Okay. Alright, they're not really doing much here, so let's go ahead and recharge. She'll recharge. Where'd they go? So there's three of them. Oh. Right, that hurt. That guy's on fire. God. Let's go. Recharge the shield. Lord. He's crazy. Shield's already down again. Oh my god. This is crap. Jesus Christ. Easy on you, buddy, when it's just you.
They're dead.
Quantum accelerator. Interesting. Well, this is Korvac, so I could get the science officer here. Branches in the landing gear.
for a kitty.
I'm all set. So okay. If you have more questions, I'm just going to work on this. In a couple of days, I'll get it out to you.
Okay.
We wheelbarrow this?
Yeah.
We can park something back there. Because the wheelbarrow like starts at like 10 feet off that shed. Mm-hmm. Like kind of 10 feet off the deck. So you can put right on the ground there.
How about on the right? Oh, really? How about on the right side of the shed? Probably not enough room.
Because the shed has to be 10 feet away. So we'd have to be going into the woods, and then I'll have to
have to be 10 feet off of the shed?
Yeah, off the shed, the deck, the house, 10 feet off all that, plus 10 feet off the neighbor's microphone.
Okay.
That's what I was thinking, behind the shed. And then, where the fire pit is, I could just move a couple of feet over.
Well, we have some other stuff that we want to get. So, I mean, yeah, let's work it up and see if we can bury it, what that is, and then where you should take it if you don't worry. Okay? Can you do that for me? All right. Thank you so much.
And we're all set.
Have a great day. Thanks for coming out.
No problem.
It's another arc. Distressing. Let's see what that is. Now let's get to our shit, guys. Extreme storm, perfect. Let's go. Something just arrived. Let's get up out of the storm. Oh, come on. Serious? Does every planet have to be superheated bullshit? I'm gonna have to blast my way into this place too, right? Yep.
Here, and so I'm running down the driveway trying to. He thinks I'm waving goodbye to him, and I'm like, come on!
You could have held up the phone.
I did!
Did you give it to him?
No! It's right here! He just waved to me and kept going. I knew
that was something. I guess we're out of here. That sucks. Wait, are you sure it's the guys?
Yeah, who's else with it?
Mine? Yeah, that is mine. That's my old one.
Why was it downstairs?
Because it's old and it's dead and it's not.
It was like right on the.
On the shelf, yeah, where I put it. Yeah.
Why?
Because it's non-functional.
Okay, why?
That's my old phone, that's not his. Okay, well, let's get out. Really, that's it? Oh wow, that's messed up, man. I wanted the ship. Some pretty strong shields you got there, buddy. Buddy, what are you doing? You're back, huh? What's going through that kitty little brain of yours, huh? What are you up to? handsome little kitty. Mm-hmm. Handsome little kitty. Erupting planet. Oh, this ought to be great. This place would be a real paradise. It's like we found a solar system full of shitholes, buddy. This place is garbage. Yep. This looks very similar to another planet that we were already on. Buddy, huh? Oh, looks like a little camp. We'll just we'll set her down at this little camp then. Explode? Oh. Okay. Yeah, I guess that tracks. Erupting planet. Volcanic eruptions are probably common. What is this? Stop staring at him. You're going to freak him out. Nice and comfy. Now what's up there? Can I get up there? Can I get an amen? Come on, buddy. Yeah. Here's a one. Okay, yes, I will pet you. You don't have to be pushy about it. Yes. Okay, buddy. This does not look very interactive. Yeah, of course, access records. That's why I'm here. We're gonna go get that Kuro. We're gonna go to the space station and get out of here. Yeah. All right, buddy. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna go check out the space station kitty. Check out that space station. See if we can't get a Krovac scientist on. What do you think? I think we're gonna go somewhere else. I don't like this place. The planet's below. Drive's got to be, we gotta recharge the pulse drive, hyperdrive, pulse drive, plenty of ammo. There we go, buddy. You're so cute. Yes, you are. So cute. Okay. So, where's the space station? There he is. Find this Krovac scientist. What are these? This is interesting. I remember seeing those.
Received.
Well, you know what? When you land in Munich, ask if they can sound it.
$10,000 nanites to upgrade the class of my weapon, huh? It's kind of expensive. Galaxy. No data. Well, that's not great. Let's go this way. My ship.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is there a hole in there?